one of the songs from my new CD. How many of y'all like old school music? This one's called Good Old Days, written by Cheryl and Cameron Woods.
Thank you.
believe I spent part of the last year writing these songs, and a good friend of ours, who we met a year ago, came here all the way from Johannesburg, South Africa. He's an amazing jazz guitarist, songwriter, and singer. His name is Ernie Smith. So he played with us at Jazz Fest last year. We said, well, you know, we're working on a CD, man. Write us a song. So the very next day, he's written us a whole song. And it's called Bamboula Crazy. And the story is about how love saved us all living in this Louisiana world that we live in. Thank you.